fingers done? All right, Jesus.
No, I don't want it done. I haven't got any change.
For my nan.
For who?
My nan.
Fill this form out, your name and address, and I want some ID.
Have you got a pen?
There's one next to you.
Thank you, dear.
How are you feeling today?
Oh, I feel fine. How are you? What have you been up to?
Not much. Just the usual. Oh, got your pension.
What do I do without you? Do you need any money?
Nah, I'm all right at the moment.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm making a bit doing the windows with Chris, and he's putting a bit extra away, you know, for odd things and that.
Are you still cleaning those windows?
Yeah, mainly.
I should have thought they'd been cleaned by now. You've spoken to Dad recently. Why don't you give him a call?
I know Mr. Challenger's distanced himself from him when you're here.
You're both as stubborn as each other.
It was the elimination of coronary heart disease associated with this egg. Presumably you're horrified at that claim because it's totally preposterous.
That's very unfortunate because it may have some good claims and yet it will have a negative impact.
Have you got yourself a girlfriend yet? She's a lovely looking girl. She's in here a lot lately. My grandma's very ill.
Do you need any shopping?
No, dear.
What's the matter?
Nothing.
Yeah, hold on, I'm just getting out the car. Hello Dave, how you doing? Not too bad, mate. What's up? Oh, everything okay? Yeah, I can do that. Yeah, it's not a problem. What time? Yeah, where? Yeah, I know it. All right, mate. No, that's fine. Yeah, all right. I'll see you then. No problem. All right, mate, thanks, yeah? All right, cheers. Later. For some reason he can't make it around the flat tomorrow. So I'm gonna meet him. I'm going to be there, alright?
Alright.
What the? Oi! 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 You you fucking cunt! What are you fucking doing? Huh? You fucking cram my fucking... Yeah, you fucking hard, are you? Get the fuck out of... Yeah, look, get up! Get fuck out of my space! My fucking space! Fucking bastard! Go on, fuck off! Fucking cunt!
Go. Today, please.
Where you been?
In there.
Have a good time, did ya?
I was thinking.
Thinking?
You know what the fuck could have happened to me? You know I was fucking dealing with out there? Where the fuck you been?
I was in there looking at the car.
Look at the fucking cars? You know what could have happened?
Oh, you stupid cunt.
I was thinking I could buy a car and sell it on.
Shh, fucking don't think, all right? Doesn't suit ya.
You should get put in prison for selling cars.
Excuse me? Just shut it.